Alright, so we're ready to start. I think this is fine right here. And yeah, the audio levels is good. Let me see. Okay. I went to prepare my computer. Yeah, once we play Quiplash, everything is self-explanatory, but you're not buying the game. I bought the game. All I need to do is be the one to own the game, and that's it. Everybody else joining in, it's completely free. All you need is a computer or your phone. That's it. So yeah. Oh yeah, I was in here testing stuff, that's right. Okay, so these two were clear. And then, yeah, we're just going to a random one. I think, actually, I picked the hardest one. Pretty sure I just did. That's okay. We gotta take on it eventually. Alright, so that's a ghost. A ghost in a, Air Force helmet. Yeah, we're gonna get the gimmick of this level soon. Those guys have axes. He fucking tries to impale my head with an axe. With a hatchet, rather. Yeah, those things are assholes. I think light kills them. And then you have this guy. Who's a dick. He takes your key, buddy. I do remember that. Got nowhere to go, buddy. Whoops. Oh my god, my controls. There we go. Yeah, we're just gonna... The coins aren't really that important, I don't think. I've got nothing to play with, you don't... Well, all you need... With Quiplash, all you need is your phone or... the internet. Really. So yeah, if you're watching the stream right now, you should have the tools to join in with Quiplash. Oh yeah, I think the bat is what I need. I need to be stung by the... Stung. I need to be bit by the bat. But first... Let's explore up here. There we go. Let me see, do it. There we go. Yep. Oh, but that doesn't matter. Okay. Huh. I don't know how to get in there. So yeah, what is everybody's favorite handheld game? Could be GBA, DS, 3DS. It's probably Pokemon, right? Pokemon, wait, did I kill the bat? No, I did not. There we go. Why not get some gold? My name is Keybird. My whole point in life is to unlock doors for whoever finds me. And yeah, light makes Wario come back. There we go. I'm on the app. The computers. Well, the... Is there a Quiplash app? I've always just used the internet and went on the website. On my phone, like the browser. I didn't know there was a Quiplash app. Makes sense that there would be. Fuck you. Fuck this guy. I hate this guy. I completely forgot about him until I started playing this again. Oh, missed a heart. Son of a bitch. Oh god. My childhood right here. Okay, good. You do kill him. Pokemon or Mega and Battle Network. I agree. Oh, that works so good. I was gonna say, on YouTube, my friend, Washu was doing, like, an update video. And he was playing music, which I knew was Undertale, but it sounded a lot like Battle Network. And, like, I was really happy. I think I saw some people mention Battle Network in his comments or something. Or maybe it was just me. He's just, at the end of the video, after he does his update stuff, he's just like, guess what the music is? And I'm like, Battle Network is so good. Such good music. So I have to back out if I want to join? No? Oh, the Twitch app. Oh. Well, yeah. If you can't be on Twitch and be playing Quiplash at the same time, I mean, you will be playing it with us. You will see, like, the game, but, like, I guess you have to wait until after I upload the stream to see you playing it. What is the point of this room? If that makes sense. So you wouldn't watch the stream, but you would see the results. Hmm. Yeah, all you have is just a phone. Damn, I didn't think about that. You would have to find a way. Well, oh yeah, Drill Dozer, I have to take a look at that game. I heard that's good. I just recently heard about it, and I thought I knew what every GBA game was. Like, all the good ones, but apparently that's the good one, and I'm like, how did I never find out about this one? For the channel, I also thought about doing, like, a mysterious video for Spyro Orange. Do you guys even remember what Spyro Orange is? There's also Crash Purple. Wait a minute, how do I pick you up again? Okay. This is pretty simple. And I fucked it up. Yeah, it's unfortunate that all you have is the app right now. Like, you don't have a TV. You know, I have my PS4, I can watch YouTube from that, or Twitch. There they go. And that's all that's for. Okay, just to kill them all. But you could just enjoy the stream while we play. And all people who are watching are encouraged to play, but if you are new to the stream and not a part of my Discord, I encourage you to check that out. Wait, why is he... Oh. I'm trying to swim down, but he keeps swimming up. Hold on. Come on, Wario. Cooperate with me here. There we go. And that's a secret. Is that Virtual Star Fox? So there's nothing more here? Okay. Okay. Why am I up here? I guess just to go... Just keep going this way. Okay. Hello? Ooh, boy. Okay. Don't hit the button. Or do I have to hit the button? Now, after I streamed this game the first time, I actually did a Wikipedia search on Wario Land games. Okay, looks like I have to hit the switch. Alright, here we go. There we go. It's raining fucking shells. Oh my god, there was a secret gem. Oh well. No, don't take my gem. Oh, this guy. Fuck you. Was I supposed to go this way? Ah, oh, shit. For some reason, he can't. Go, go, go. Nope. I'm trying to remember where to go. I think I screwed up. Wait. I think I did this too soon. Go down. Okay, thank you. Yeah, I missed a step. Uh-oh. Asshole. No! Oh, fuck. Get back here. Gotcha. Oh, I do have all of them. I thought I missed one. No, we're good. God Eater, I heard, is good. I heard the God Eater 2 was the best one. That's what I heard. Fucker. Oh my god, I can't reach him. What the fuck? Get on my level. Oh, am I fucking myself right now? Heck, I am. Yeah, I am. I got him. He's safe and sound with me. Don't crawl. So I hope my controller isn't screwed up. Okay, it's not. Because I had some controller issues with some games I've been playing recently. Thank you, Virtual Star Fox, for following. Fuck the CD. I don't care about the CD. Sorry about that. I want to see the Twitch alerts if they show up. So I'm going to move some stuff around so I can see if the Twitch alert even showed up. Hold on. Sorry about that. Yeah, I'll do it this way. Here I go. Now the game is not too loud, right? Just want to make sure. Oh yeah, this is the gimmick. Flying Aladdin of the Aladdin for this, for the NES. That's the gimmick. Okay, good. I'm glad to hear that. Thank you for answering that question after I've asked it many times. Even though you guys told me the audio is fine, I still have to ask anyway just because I'm paranoid about that. This music's a lot calmer than I would have assumed. I forget what the zombie's useful for. I think it's to go through floors. That's okay. The fact that you're here and subscribed, or following, that's awesome. Oh, and I killed him somehow. I appreciate the follow. This water is for, I think, to get out of zombie. Or, no, I think you die in water, actually. Forget what that. I think those things are just enemies. I don't think they do anything to you. Great. We'll go in here just to see what's up. Oh, what's your P4 ID? My P4 ID. My PS4 ID? I think if you look up Chris Kane, you'll find it. I forgot, actually. I named it Chris Kane, I think. More points. And my computer screen went dark. I forgot I have it set so that it dims, because I'm using the laptop that I use for editing to look at this Twitch chat, and I have it set to fuck, I can't, I have it set every 15 minutes if I'm not using it to go dim because I'm rendering videos, and I don't want the computer to overheat by keeping the screen on. I don't want to change the setting, so I don't mind having to change it back. I don't know what these things could even be. They look like jellyfish or Metroids. Whatever they're called in Metroid. There's nothing there. Now what's up here? Oh, I thought that was a secret. Just gems. Oh, it's a scarab? Oh, shit. Out of my way. There you go. Oh, they just fucked up. Oops. Hmm. Oh crap, where did I not go? I already have a heart. Wait a minute. There's a place I didn't go that was over here. Oh, I was supposed to do that. Okay. It was only for this. Oh. It's a secret. Oh, you're just guessing? Okay. Yeah, I have no clue. Like flying jellyfish with giant eyebrows. I don't like it. Say, don't tell me I'm lost in this place. Okay, there's more to go. Huh. Oh, wait. Hold on a minute. I remember what they're for. Come on, hit me. Hit me. I can't get up there. Ah, shit. Turn me into a zombie. Yeah, if you jump on these, he goes through them. Or his hat goes through. That's what I remember. Don't ask me why. Just for a secret, okay. Now I remember. And I did go through the store. There's something I'm missing. Okay, there was a carpet here. So let's go this way. Just try not to lose it either. That's where the gem was. Wait a minute. Where does it want me to go? Or is it just to get here? No. Hey, bunny. Holy shit, I'm lost. This is bad. There absolutely is more to go. It just stands there like... makes a weird face. I might have to backtrack a little bit because I'm just redoing the same thing over and over and I'm not getting any more progress, so... there's obviously something I missed. It's definitely not this. Because that's what the gem was, okay. Okay, that sounds good. There must be something I'm missing. Oh, did I? Was it this? God damn it. Do I go through these floors? Yes, I do. To get the more expensive gems. Oh, then my bad. Bad man hit me. What's up here before I liquefy through here? Oh, yeah, this is fun. This actually, right here. Come on, hit me. There we go. Zombies don't give a fuck about spikes. I went the wrong way. I missed out on some good points, oh well. And that's how we escape. If you ever get God Eater, I'll help. Sounds good. God Eater 2 comes with God Eater 1, right? Or is that just like... what's it called? It drops down, doesn't it? Oh, no, it does not. Huh. Oh, no, no, don't get rid of that. Oh, no, wait, wait, wait. The carpet. Fuck, where'd the carpet go? What in the hell? Where'd the carpet go? I don't have the key, though. The key could be down there. There it is. Fuck, I got rid of the gems that told me where the, no, get out of the way. You're so helpful. Ah! And it just dies. Fabric doesn't like that shit. Ugh. Wait, I don't need the thing. Is that all that's down here? Okay, there's no key. Hurry up! Oh, I missed. Oh, it's the day one edition that had that, right. Because I remember seeing that and going, damn, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Hey, am I hanging up in the ceiling? Where's Keybird? Ah, oh, it's just for this. Why does he... when I press A, he keeps shooting up. Fuck that CD. Oh, I can't go that way. Well then, gotta go back in there. What the fuck is Keybird? Fuck this. Oh, I can't go down. don't have the key, though. Where the hell was the key? Warrior just comes back and is just like... He doesn't flex, though. He's just like... Yeah, we're gonna have to go back in there. Just for the key. Now that I know, now that I know where to go, because I was a little lost. We don't have to worry about gems, pieces of gem now. Wait, did I go up there? Right, okay. T-Bird's lost and alone and afraid. We have to save him. I doubt he would be just in the beginning of the level up in the air. I doubt that. Come on, hit me. Inaccurate, fuck. I don't know why his hat kills him. Or does that. That's not gonna do it, right?
I know Fear Warrior is here.
Yeah. Oh, I think in these boxes they just have a coin. Yeah. Like, you already got this piece. Where the hell is Keybird? I lost my... Has anyone found a bird child? I've lost him. Where the hell is he? I went up here. And there's a thing there, right? Okay. I don't think the key is past the frog switch. I don't think so either. I can't believe they would have the level look like this, but not... Oh. I was gonna say, because that looks so suspicious. Because it is. Oh. I thought we found Keybird. Fuck. Because, like, that's just so weird how it looks like that, and it's just, like, nothing. Well, it is something. Is he not in the air? There's a ceiling in the sky. Fuck. Yeah, we came from there. There's a big-ass gem in here. Wario's confirmed child. Oops. Look at the chat and got hit. Mystery of the Lost Keybird Child. Now I gotta look for fucking invisible walls like Dark Souls. Wait, was he down here? Hit me. No, that's right. I think it's after you hit the switch. It has to be, because... It must be. Come on, hit me. The hat collects coins. Yeah, it has to be past this, but just gotta really look. We'll see. It must be... Thank you. here? Fuck. God damn it. You can never be too careful when it comes to the keeper, child. Okay, now this is just for money. Maybe he's a... Just want to be thorough. Plenty of time. No, he's not up there. Don't touch my butt. Okay. Probably do. They release. I'll hit this one. Ah! There we go. Fuck this fish. Oh, no, that's just for that. What the fuck? This is not how I expected the stream to go. Miss my keeper. How would you get that shit? Oh, fuck. I overlooked something, obviously. That sucks. This is some shit. This is all for the dumb CD. He still eludes me. What the fuck? Okay, it's not before the... It is before the switch. We're gonna find our child. Alright? We will find our child. God damn it. Yeah, because this is that. Yeah, me and the keybird are getting our signals crossed, and everywhere I go, keybird goes the other direction. What the fuck? There has to be a way. Now, it shouldn't be that hard to find it, I'm just completely missing it. What's this? Ow, bitch. Ah, oh, it's this. the bonus level. See, I missed this. And they died a horrible, painful death of drowning. See, like, there are little things that they hid from me. Went down here. Maybe there's... Is there anything I'm missing? All that was down there was a gem. It was banging music, though. Can't deny that. That's just the bonus room. That's just for the gem. Can't break the carpet in here. Yeah, I should ask the monsters. See if they know. Just verify that this is just that. Okay. They aren't normally in those pipes, but I don't know. Holy shit. That was a secret to what I thought was gonna be, good. Did I never go in here? Oh, fuck. Something my brain told me that I've already went in here. Who was it that said go into the palace or whatever? I saw something where it's like, go into that place, and I didn't know what you meant. Oh, I see. It's one of these. Alright, sick. And I still need assistance. Oh, okay, I bring him up here, I think. Give me again. Oh, wait, no, that wouldn't work. Oh, I see. No, I need you to get up here. We found our child. Wrong way. No. Wait, oh, yep, nope, that works. And then I need bats. Instead of bees. There we go. Funny puzzle. I'm coming to save you. Got my child. Where have you been? I can't believe I never went to that palace. Get the fuck out of here. Into the water we go. But that heals you from bites, I guess. Fuck out of here. I kinda never went in there. Oops. Sorry, I was a little distracted by something I saw. It's pretty much holy water. I guess that's what they're going for. What are you doing? I'm making holy water. Why are you boiling it? Because I'm boiling the hell out of it. I screwed up that joke a little bit. This is so lame. He's like, what are you doing? I'm making holy water. Why are you boiling it? I'm boiling the hell out of it. Lame. Way ahead of you. Hurry the fuck up. Just coast and relax. We got our child back. Entire red carpets for now, but if I remember right, the final boss of this game incorporates everything to beat it. The bee stung version of Wario, the bat version, a flying carpet, shit like that. Come, my child. Stick your key into the door, please. Thank you, Graveskeep, for following. The stream alerts still haven't alerted me of that, but oh well. Oh yeah, this one. Fuck yeah. Sounds like a Mega Man stage. Oh, actually, it's got more of a funky tune to it. Can I kill him? What the? Why can't I? Why can't I kill him? There we go. We have multiple keybird children. Wario has so many that he has to rescue. I think you guys are gonna like what happens when we get the Switch, if I remember right. Do I have to do this? Yeah. Secrets. What the? Oh. Wait a minute. No, throw him. Okay. Wario adopts them all. I forget. Am I supposed to hit all of them? Yeah, I think so. Alright, hit me again. Oh. I think. Wait, come out of here. Okay. Now. Come out of there. And now I hit that? Wait. Ah, waste of time. That's like the second bonus room that I had to quit on because I was like, it's not... I don't quite get it. But the goal here is not to solve all those bonus rooms. They're just an added thing. Ow. Wario has 4 hearts, okay. And Mega Man wished they had- oh! Cooler stage music. Hot as shit. I bet Wario's sweating like crazy. There's our child. I know how to get it too. I recall the gimmick to this level. Oh. Does anyone recognize these things? They're throwing the boulders. Do they remind you of a certain enemy in this game? You might remember. Wait, I'm going over here because I just want to check something. Okay, yeah, there was more. I'm like going right and I'm like, wait a minute, there was a path I missed, wasn't there? Oh, shit. Donkey Kong is a good guess, but I said an enemy from this game. Eh, you guys will get it when I hit the switch. So we have two pieces of the jewel. Oh shit. Fucker. Alright. We have 2 pieces and a keybird child to get. Oh, fuck. Oh no! Gimmick. Oh, we can't get that, alright. I was gonna say we can't get that. Never mind. What the? Why would we do this to ourselves? And all the flames are now become ice. Fucker. Just have to be careful I don't miss something. That eagle. Hopefully don't miss anything. Okay. Duck that shit. Wario's ducking game needs to be on point. There we go. My baby. Oh fuck. There we go. Now, I'm just missing one piece. It should be in here. I mean, it's gotta be, it makes sense. No, just a heart. Another heart. What a time waster. Ah! Above them. 3 minutes, we got this. Oh, it's just a gem. Okay. There was something there. Okay, that keeps me from falling. Ow. Into my brain. What's up here? Oh, nothing. Okay, wait, there was another thing over here. What's in here? Alright, we found it. Keybird always has a cold, too. He looks like he's sick. I think the Mushroom Kingdom has, like, good healthcare. There we go. I like how they did that. Oh, what is this? Thank you so much for the... And that didn't show up on the Twitch alerts. Thank you for the $2.50 donation, John. What the hell? Why isn't... The Twitch alerts aren't working. Maybe it takes a while, I don't know.
Hotel Terror.
Sure. Or no, Hotel Horror. Excuse me. I looked at that for a split second and then looked at my phone. I appreciate that. Thank you very much. Keybird's great. They all have to be saved. Just like those animals in Sonic Adventure, right? Okay, this is interesting. It's a hotel level. We have 104, we have 103, which is locked by the time bomb. Was there a 101? Of course there's a 101, right? Oh, but it's locked. Okay. Just checking. Motherfucker. Oh. Excuse me. All that's up here is a gem. Alright, 102 cleared. P-burb. Burb. I love that name for birds, burb. Cube that activates a ladder. Whoops. The silliest thing I've ever heard. Uh-oh. We'll go through the floor if we hit that. What's in here? It's sat on. Oh man, there are two rooms that we have to clear. Get dunked on. Look out for the crooked man. Oh, fuck me. I hope Crooked Man doesn't exist in the Mushroom Kingdom. That sucks. Like the Crooked Man mixed with the Mario's music box, that'd be some shit. What did that do? It did that. Hold on. I'm on the third floor. Okay, I'm a little confused now, but we skipped a door. So let's just go over there real quick. I intentionally skipped a door. Crooked Man be a boss. Oh, do I have to come here later? I have to be a bat to be in here. Okay. So we have this. Hold on, let's... What's up here? Fourth floor. Teleporters. Wait a minute. I got an idea. Yeah. Okay. Alright. I feel like I need you. Did that work? No. What the hell? Oh, they assumed that I would need the fat Wario to break the cube underneath me. That's what that was. But I need you. Hit me. There we go. Okay, there we go. But I already figured out the trick, though. Ah, oh, fuck. This dude. Uh-oh. Oh, he fell. Okay. I have to get over here to get the keybird. Okay. Did he die? Oh, fuck. I fucked that up. Oh, he went away. Awesome. I fucked that up again. Okay. Fucked that up again. There we go. So bizarre. Yeah, I was gonna say, speaking of Crooked Man, I plan on playing Sandman eventually, very soon. Just to give you guys a heads up. I have a lot of ideas of what to play. Also, an overwhelming list of suggestions, which I plan to get to very soon. I'm glad you guys are enjoying my content. I'm always trying to like find unique stuff to play. Oh, it's a street lamp. Okay. Ah, this is how. Okay. Well, what about that room that needed a bat? Oh, I never went down here either. I guess that clears it. Oh, thanks, Mew. Appreciate that. I try. I'm confused. There were two locked rooms. Okay, wait. No, wait, wait. Yeah, it's this room. What the f- Okay, something on the fourth floor has to do something with that room. Oops. Wait a minute. No, no, no. This would only be available if this was locked off. Yeah, so this is new. Okay. So the switch should be in here, then. Ah, okay. What's up, Virtual Star Fox? Fox? Football. It's not allowed. Pick it up. What is this for? What was in that room that needed...
What?
I'm confused as to why I needed a football for that room. I got everything I... Oh, it's probably for the CD. Well, fuck the CD. That's what I say. I shouldn't have done that. I gotta go back in. Come on, lose weight, Wario. Okay, I was gonna say, it usually doesn't take this long. Okay. Alright. Fix me up. Alright, we're ready. We just have to go down the first floor. Come on. Fuck you. Oh. Game, I love it. Fuck that CD. How do I get outside? Here. Oh, I need to get hit by the zombie. I'm glad you like being welcomed. I like to acknowledge viewers if I can. As long as the game allows me. Looks like bread. What looks like bread? Mini game shop? Fuck that. Cat bat. Oh boy. When is your next stream? That's a good question. Oh, the football, right. Looks like bread. When is your next stream? All I can say is follow me on Twitter. And you'll know. Because I sure as hell don't know. But my streams are normally random. But I give people a huge time in advance to be here. Alright, what's the gimmick? Oh! I fell. Can I hop on that? Yes, I can. Wait. Oh, fuck me. Wait. That's the gimmick. Oh, fuck. That doesn't hurt you, but it does that. Yeah, if we're gonna get the good ending, we need all those chests that are in the background. Oh, now they move now. Okay. That's cool. Watch that drill from down there. Oh, no. Nope. Why can't I move? Okay. The fuck? This is gonna be fun.
God damn it. Go on this side.
I don't want to know what the stage 2 for this thing is.
Alright.
You alright, bro? Uh-oh. Those things look like they hurt. Wait, what? Oh, I know what I need to do. Oh, boy. Oh, fuck me. I think I'm right. Just jump on the head. Oh, fuck the waves, man. I don't think I'm gonna beat it in the time that I'm supposed to, though. Unfortunate. Oh, I didn't make it. No! Stupid cat. Unfortunately, we're gonna have to die. If the chests start disappearing. Okay, that didn't count. What the fuck? I'd be surprised if we do this in one try. Ugh. Ugh. Chest disappearing yet? Probably within that minute. Oh no! Oh no no no. Is it gone? It's gone. And it's out of here! God damn it. We need all those treasure chests to get the true ending, so this is unfortunate. You don't really die in this. You just kind of... Actually, you know what? Let's let time go by, actually. Yeah, I need those chests. The ending's worth it, by the way. You know, I'm gonna do a much time-efficient way of doing this rather than just waiting. You guys played your Geometry Dash? Geometry Dash is great. I could stream that one day. I don't know how long it would be. It'd probably get boring quick. Okay, so let's save. Oh, I forgot this game auto-saves. So let's just save here. And we will we'll go back to, we'll load if we don't make it, so that there's less time being spent on that. And right now I know. Hopefully it isn't like the Venus Flytrap boss, because that shit. What's up, Pumpkin King? I didn't even notice the floor came in, caved in. Like, now it does. What happens to that little cat, though? Take your time. It doesn't really hurt you if you touch the boss, which I find interesting. Ah! Damn it. Now that I get the gimmick, it should be a lot easier for me to get to that next stage. Punishes me with this shit. Damn it. Fuck. Okay. Ah! I thought I was on the wave, too. I'm gonna get on this side. Oh no! Damn it. That did not go well. Yo, what's up, Logan? Okay. Just 1 minute to kill a boss before the treasure chests go away. Ow. Son of a bitch. Okay. We got this. It is gonna be like the Venus flytrap boss. Alright, I'm freaking out. Calm down. One more hit. Ow. Let's go on this side. Clear hit. Mama Meatball. Mama Cat Bat. I thought you said Mama Meatball. I don't know why. Okay, good. We got all three chests. Mama Cat... Cat Bat lost her crown. Okay. What the fuck did I see? Ooh. What is that? It's like a fourth item there. Sick. Alright. Hey, it's a cat. Wait, what's this? Sound room. Alright, that was two tries. That's good. This is fun. You guys might like this level. This has a fun soundtrack too. And that's the gimmick. If I remember right, there's some blocks, there's some levels where there's some blocks it's good to not hit yet, and some that are, oop. This world has like mini Marios, I don't get it. Mini Warios, excuse me. Don't even get it. Is there a... Okay, let's go in here. That's a shortcut, okay. Got a piece. Right, we went in there. Yeah, I remember specifically, you probably shouldn't break some blocks. I can't get in there. Okay, this isn't one of those, but this is, I think, or am I just misremembering? It's possible. Keybird's cuter than small Wario clones. Oh, I see. They're just better in every way, huh? Oh, I have to actually... That doesn't reset. I have to go in here and do it myself. Okay. Sure. We'll do this one. Okay. Oh, it's... Oh, that's a full heal. Did I even need that? Probably not. I'll come back to that later, but I think there's a way to solve that one. Or I think that's just an exit, actually. Oh, it's just an exit, okay. I have a question. When will you be playing Quiplash? Like, at what time? I'm thinking either 9 or 9:30. Not too late. Like, I was hoping maybe I would beat this game before that, but it doesn't look like I will. Pretty soon. The whole point of the stream was so that I could stream a little bit at 7, and then around 9, I would be doing... oh yeah, that's right. That I would be doing Quiplash. Unlike our other Discord gaming nights, like, they would be at like 10 o'clock. And I don't want to do that again. Okay, there we go. That's what I was remembering. No, there's a trick. It's that. And then there's that. Yeah. Okay, that must have been what I remembered. There's just coins here, or jewels. Okay. Is that Keybird? Looks like Keybird's in there. Oh wait, it doesn't matter. Okay, I don't have to line them up, I just have to do this. Oh, yeah. Oh no, that was a Keybird, that was a fucking jewel. I got yelled at because of how late I stayed up. Oh, okay. Sorry about that. Shit. That's not gonna work, is it? Well, that's just for stuff. So jump, jump, clear you out. There we go. Where does this go? Okay. Now, is there something... Oh, yes, there is. Something more to do up here. Okay. Shit. Let's go in here for now. There's Keybird. But he's locked. That's how I would get out, but let's... Wait, hold on. No, 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 no. I'm going too far. It's gone too far. something important in there, though? Wait, hold on. What's in here? Just water? Okay. Is there a way to cheat this to get it? Shit, yeah, you can't make it. Wait, there's a way to do it. Huh. Yeah, he just... Yeah, he, that... What? Alright then, well... Fuck it, for now. Oh, I found a secret. Climb up. What? Oh, okay. Yeah, he's a phoenix. No one knows this? It looks like it's just gems in there, so there's no piece of jewel or something like that, so fuck that for now. We only have two pieces, okay. Could be a fire bird. Let's stay over there, though. Okay, there we go. What the hell? The death room. What is this room? Nothing. Alright. So that's closed off. There's nothing else in here other than shit. Okay. Alright. I know where the key verb is. Alright. Ow. Where is... Oh, there it is. That simple. Now, where to go? Fuck. Oh, this is just a secret. Okay. I think. Because I did skip something. The whole up. Oh. Puzzles. The best. Fucking wreck him. Oops. Oh. I got the CD, damn it. I don't want the CD. That pointless shit. Get the hell out of here. I bet there's a Pokemon that's just like that. Oh no, we have the Keyburb equivalent of the Pokemon equivalent of Keyburb would be what's that key Pokemon? remember. Yeah, he's basically Wreck-It Ralph. You know what? Let me see here. We did two levels of this new area, right? Or was it just one? Okay, could be the... You know what? We'll move to Quiplash now. Yeah, I actually am in the mood for some Quiplash, actually. I'm not going to be able to beat this whole game tonight, but next stream I'm going to beat this whole game. So we're going to move on to that, so... Hope you guys enjoyed that. I like to go back to these childhood games and stuff, but... I think I'm good for Wario Land for now. I want to start this Quiplash stream a little sooner, because some of you guys, you know, have things to do in the morning. So we're going to go ahead and do that. So let me just get that set up.